Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back. Last time we got defeated by the poison. And after that, we had an update on the game. And I just happened to run into a Oranguru here. And it wasn't an Oranguru. I did it just before I started recording. It was a, let's see, I caught it just so I could show you. It was a, where are you? It was a Sorua. So we got a Sorua. Unfortunately, we can't use it. But that's cool. It was just an Oranguru here. I just happened to battle it and it turned out to be a Sorua. So there are Orangurus in this area. I think we didn't really stand a chance the last time. So, as of now, do we try to go for another gym maybe? Let's go for the ice gym. Let's try the ice, because we didn't really stand a chance against the poison, and we come back to the poison guy, Atticus, right after. I think we need to train a bit. Where can we go to get to the poison or get to the ice? Do we need waterfall or something? Doesn't look like we can get there. Do we need to run all the way? What are you? Gym badge normal. Or do we go back? Did I do? I don't like the map in this game. We haven't done the steel, so that worm thing is the steel. We haven't checked this. Do we go for the fighting gym then? So that's a crew base, fighting crew. Maybe we try the other side of it now. You are gym badge, psychic. Then we have dark, water, normal. I guess we go for the psychic. Down here, maybe? For the water one. So tough when you have to choose what you want to do. I really want to enter the ice part. We are here around this area. I guess we go for the water. Let's go for the water. So, what are the closest? Can we go to this area? We go to water, we do water, then we do dark. Or poison. Let's go for the water gym. I now have a grass type and I have my electric type. And hopefully it's a, we need to walk a little bit, so hopefully we can level up everyone to at least around 35. Hopefully some of them will evolve. Did I put a mark? This. this, but let's go to this one. Let's go. So everyone's around here are quite low leveled. Just grab the item. There's this huge, huge mountain. Don't know how we are going to get up there. Check what this is. What? No. How did that work? I just saw that you jumped so much higher. Weasel. Which will be ice type. That's kind of cool. What level are you? 21. No, thank you. Let's go up to the mountain. Jump. Some experience. Do we have to walk through it or? Have to walk around it again. I've been here, right? Looks like we have to go on top. Get over here. Battle you. What? Enrique. Hello Enrique, you have a pine cone. I have low kicks. You are very low leveled. It got sturdy. And you have sex. That's fine. You are very low leveled, you don't have a good attack stat. So it's fine. What a nice way. You can send out Nimble. I'll show you what the real deal looks like. Pounce. Thank you. I defeated Enrique. Guess we continue up here. Let's check out, we can go up the windmill. Model. Point cologne. They're all so low level, so shouldn't be a problem. Stab, lunge. Lunge. Shouldn't be any issues. Luxio can take you on as well. Hopefully you don't have intimidate. You do. Oh well. Doesn't really matter. Yes. But who doesn't? Let's see if we can go up. That's an item. And if there is anything of use. Whoa. What? Don't fall down. Thunderstone. Hello? I heard you. Now. We are going down here. I just want to shake this out. Did I fall down? Or is this the right way? Yeah, looks like it's the right direction. You were carrying a coin? The Gimme Google coin? Teddy Ursa. Let's go. Tinkatink. What's Tinkatink? Was it Steel Fairy? I don't remember. I think it was Steel Fairy. And it's faster? Or is it just does it have, what's the move called? So you get priority for no attacking moves. Prankster. The ability. Maybe it has the ability, Prankster. Poke Center. Have we done some nice battles? Clear Amulet. Thank you. We'll do a quick heal. And now we will head to this. So yeah, this is where the downfall was. Won't be challenging that. Stone Yorder. That's a cool Pokemon. Stone Yorder. Really high defense. And really high attack stat. Let's hope still faster. Yes. Good. Nice. Let's go take a look at that. Sparkling. And then we'll head into town. Trainer, I'll battle you. Fasculin, which is an okay fish, not the coolest. But okay. Pawnyard. That's a cool Pokemon. There's a lot of cool types. It feels like they have brought in a lot of fan favorites into the game from the old ones. We're getting there. 20 years? So you have been doing this for 20 years? Oh, Cacturn and Cacnea! Perfect for my bug type. Level 35, one hit. That's good experience. Also, nice Pokemon. The Cacnea you can just battle like that. Get the Stardust, Anaconda. We'll see what's in here. No, thank you. Stonegers. So let's head to the new town with a water gym. And here's an item. Here's an item. Water Terra Shard. Oh well. Yes. 5. A battle 1. No. Let's heal, head to the gym, and use my grass type. Fuck is this? The FPS in here is insane. It's so good. We go up one more. So, a water gym. Oh. Where are you going? Yes. What? Wasn't that a gym leader? He's in big trouble. Yes. So you just gave me his his wallet? With a van and net, of course. Crew for headed to Porto Marinada. It's on the other side of the desert in the west. Ugh. So where are we heading? We're heading all the way over here. Then we have to take the fucking elevator. They could just have skipped this. They could have had stairs. Please. Let's go. I'll battle you. You have a great bug catcher helmet. Alfredo. Magic card. For real? You have a magic card? Probably level. Oh, level 2. I'll do double kick. There's always these Magikarps trainers in every game. And now... Aracuda. That's the little... The little one, right? Am I right? So we are heading so we need to get like here. Jump! That's two trainers. Clone. Also a good design. Had a launcher as it's called. Very good. Two trainers done. How many do we need? 5. Nightshade. Don't fan. will choose my water type, since the grass can do the water gym. Aqua Cutter. Don't have missiles, you have. Let's try Water Pulse. I know it's weaker, but some of them might have good. Oh, maybe two of them would have done it. Sandy guest. But I do need to heal. I always push the wrong buttons. Love the quick heal. So simple. Here's another trainer. I'll battle you. That should be free. Dratini is in the game. Is every pseudo in the game? You go. Ain't that the evolved form? Level 32 and 35. Where did the spinning guy go? Oh. Braviary on the ground? We'll use you. Cool. There's the... What?! 56?! Do you think we have a chance? Difference between the... Yeah, I'm fighting. The difference in levels are insane. I'll just use all my higher level Pokemon. Try to get it down. Can we get a yawn off? Please don't die. We'll do a hyper potion to heal so we get full HP. Hopefully it doesn't kill us. It goes to sleep. And we do... can I do? Just can't do anything. I wanna heal up my Pokemon so they get the experience. But what if it wakes up? Thank you. That was tough. Didn't get so much experience. Not definitely not worth it. But now we will do this. We'll do the both dumb fans. Another one was 35, right? And this one is 25. Fucking milk tank in Gen 2, especially the old gens. Or the old games, Gold, Silver, Crystal. Way harder than in Heart Gold. Soul Silver. This one has higher special defense. No problem though. We'll take it out with two Mega Drains. And we'll head to the Pokemon Center. Oh no, did not mean to do that. Rough. Goodbye. No. I do not want to fight you. Thank you. Hey, it's Khufu. Why didn't we just go up to him? That a scum tank? Same guest. Masquerade. I can do this. Even though it might have some bug type moves, that's good against me. Masquerade's not that great of a Pokemon. Unless he gets like freak with a dancing.
have intimidate. We don't be on a one shot, so. No, that won't do much. And I'll just finish you off. Thank you for playing such a nice little battle game. Giraffe rig. I want to catch you. Does it have Zip Zapper? I don't remember. We try. I hit myself. Nope. Think we can catch it. I think I've seen that Giraffe has an evolution. Heard it, maybe someone told me. I don't know what it looks like though. I just heard that it has some kind of new evolution. Thank you. So we'll save you for later. Maybe we will meet one and we will figure out if we wanna use it. But now I do already have a psychic type in my fish, so I might not need it. And then we will just let you get defeated. No. Fluffy. Stunky. Dawnfan. Tauros. Tauros are insane. Let's head down. I can help you with a battle. Joaquin. A bird. Please one shot. Oh. Well, that was a bit too easy. Let's head here. Wonder how many two I have. So we'll heal up and then I will end the episode because it's already at 39 minutes. Which is quite long, like double the time I had in the early episodes. There's just so much to do. So thank you so much for watching. I'll save right here. I will grab something to eat and I will play more this evening. Thank you so much for watching. Have a nice day. Bye.